This first song is a song of mine, and it's called Cliché. And it's probably the closest thing to a love song that I've ever written. Thank you. Thank you so much. So this next song I wrote with a broken foot. On a rainy day.
stolen. I don't know what to do. Well, I felt I was walking out of my home. I take one step out, my feet take me home. Singing to me. I don't wanna come crawling back. You don't know what you meant to me. I don't wanna come crawling back. I don't need your time or company. I can't bear the sight of hope. Babe, I wouldn't have it any other way. I've been crawling on my knees. You've been singing to me. I've been crawling on my knees. You've been singing. Cause you say where we went wrong, and you singing my songs, and you say it out loud. I will play this to you. I don't wanna come crawling back. You don't know what you meant to me. I don't wanna come crawling back. You don't know what you meant to me. I don't wanna come crawling back. You don't know what you meant to me. I don't wanna come crawling back. You don't need your time. I will say it out loud, I will play it out loud, and I will say this to you.
Thank you. That's a song of mine called Crawling Back, and this next one is a song that I wrote about a girl that I met for about 5 minutes. And yeah, straight away, I mean, I thought she was great. And she was playing in a band and she was singing. And yeah, it was pretty good. And then after she left, like, we didn't speak, and then I found out that she was actually married. And yeah, so I never kind of chased that one up. But so yeah, I wrote this song about her, and I don't think she knows who I am, but I wrote it anyway. And I just hope that no one listening is married to a girl called Josie, because it's going to get awkward if there is. This song's called Feeling Poor. Thank you.
sun was shining as she sang me. When I found her, oh, at last, I seen her wedding ring. Oh, I ran so fast.
I'm gonna do another song. This song was written after I got back from a trip from Slovenia with a girl, and then things didn't really work out, and I wrote this song about 6 months ago, and it's called The Mountains of Bled.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, no, no, no. would hold your hand, and I would kiss your head, and I would listen to you and every word you said. We'd dip our feet in the lake where you and I led. We'd watch the sun go down over the mountains of lead. Oh no, no, no. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Took a boat to the island with a smile on my face. Your lips were smiling too, and I was dying for a taste. And when we got to the island without a care in the, just a stupid young boy, just a beautiful girl. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Because time will move around me and you. My eyes don't know what to do. In the way that we moved, well, we meant everything. Cause since we are met, look at where we've been. And I'm sat right here, but I'm nowhere to be seen. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Now the pavement moves around me. Of the mountains of lead. Truth is, I miss you. All the things we used to do, all the places we yet to see, all the things we could have. I'm just a fool who lost sight of all the rules. If I could give it all to you, that's exactly what I'd do. Oh, no, no. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, no, no. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Because time.
Thank you very much. Okay, this is my song called Happy As Can Be. It's available on Spotify and iTunes, SoundCloud, some other things, I think. Thank you.
when he cried, "Babe, I am sorry. I'm not as strong as I used to be. From the day that I got on one knee, we've been as happy can be." Was it time far from now? Time you didn't need to ask how. How are we gonna pay the bills? It doesn't matter when you head over hills. So we got a job moving stone, and in time his weakness shown. He said, "Babe, the money's gone away." She said, "I'm gonna marry you anyway." And he cried, "Babe, I am sorry. I'm not as strong as I used to be. From the day that I got on one knee, we've been as happy can be." So in time they said their vows. Still didn't need to ask how. How the bills got paid, because in love they stayed together till they were old. One day she got told that it spread to the bones, and she shouldn't be left alone. And she cried, "Babe, I am sorry. I'm not as strong as I used to be. From the day that I got on one knee, we've been as happy can be." Lay together every night. In fact, he never left her sight. Every morning they woke in each other's arms as they spoke about the time they would drink and dance all night long. She said, "Babe, I thought you would leave me." He said, "Babe, you thought wrong." "I am sorry, I'm not as strong as I used to be. From the day that I got on one knee, we've been as happy can be." When he cried, "Babe, I am sorry, we're not as strong as we used to be. From the day that I got on one knee, we've been as happy can be." Now she's lost feeling from the neck down, but he swore he would always be around. He helped her into the car, they drove to town, and as he helped her back in, his legs they gave in, and in front of everyone cried, "Babe, I am sorry. I'm not as strong as I used to be. From the day that I got a warning, we've been as happy can be."
Thanks. Okay, so I'll do a cover song for you, but I've stupidly left something that I need in my guitar case. So okay, kind man just saved the day. Thank you.
scared of dentists and the dark. And I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. Oh, all my friends turning green. You're the magician's assistant in their dreams. Taking away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you're singing that song. Yes, I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. Oh,
so we've got time for one more, I believe, and this is going to be an original song. The song's called Wait for the Night, and I wrote it when I got back from a gig that I played in south of Wales somewhere, and I was driving back, and it was late at night, I was tired, and I was fed up. I mean, the gig was good, it was good fun, but the drive back and the exhaustion from doing what I do has just got to me a bit much, and yeah, I was kind of looking up for the signs, and it was all in Welsh, so I didn't really couldn't really read a great deal of what was going on. And so there's a line in the song that says I could barely read the signs, and that's not kind of like a deep metaphorical kind of like analogy about life. It is purely I could not physically read the Welsh language. And yeah, so this song's called Wait for the Night, and I hope you like it. Thank you.
Cheek, what do you?